You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Sidemen, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in the 80s.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Focus on you in 2022. Focus on you in 2022. Speaking of focus on you, I just dropped my new merch, man. It just came out. If you want a cop, make sure you use the promo code SQUAD. You get 15% off from now to the end of the year on all my merch, whatever it is, health as well, be true, be you, any of that. But yeah, I've been seeing the comments. Y'all was like, yo, Layback, you gotta check out Sidemen, this or that. It's trash or pass. Shout out to all the beautiful women out there in the UK too. Fire Squad, what's poppin'? Let's get it. You talk about coming in off key. Santa.
Oh, hell no.
Anyway, let's go.
He was a child. That's just wild. You already shit. You're a fat prick. You don't want to smoke. You're fucking boo, man. I want my presents back, you stupid wanker.
Yeah, you're a wanker. Sit on my lap, I'll be your sad art. XIX mix of fan art.
You asked me to turn my back.
Whoa, what? I completely just got lost. Because he came in like he was really rapping for us. Dude jumped on his lap. Oh.
Then you emptied your sack.
Empty your sack, all in my crack. Light up an elf, put him in a pack like FIFA. Smoke Rudolph like Reaper. When I meet your dad, I'm like, hey, nice to meet ya.
Randolph on a Sidemen feature.
Yes, me on a feature. This track is shit like Creature.
Cares I can't even rap.
This song is this or that.
This or that, 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 this or this or this or this or this.
A sad thing, get out of my house! Boom!
Bro, what the hell y'all got me over here listening to? Is this music? What the fuck? This shit right here sounds like it can give you a seizure or some shit.
I wanted this, but I got that.
Got that.
I asked for this, but then I got that.
Got that. I needed this, I already got that.
Got that. I wanted this, I don't want that. I asked for this, why'd you get me that?
Get me that.
You bought me this? What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that?
You stupid prick, don't give me that.
Give me that.
Fuck off, mum, I don't want that.
To be fair though.
To be fair though,
what?
To be fair though,
what? What the fuck is this? Alright, so that was Sidemen, this or that? Y'all want me to rate that? Trash. Bruh, if you wanted me to rate that, that's fucking trash, bruh. It's funny. But what was going on? And why was y'all so hyped up for me to react to this? So, like, they said KSI music trash. They talking about Rudolph Reefer. They talking about Santa emptied his sack in your crack. But I'm sure it's all in funny games and stuff like that, man. So I get it. You know, it's just comedy. It's funny and shit. But you drop your rating. you dropped, was it a trash or a pass? I need to see in the comments, was it a trash or a pass? Trash, get that shit out of here. Pass, kick your feet up, go past the velvet rope into the VIP section for the new people. Hit that subscribe button. Till next time, man. Self-love and positivity, Fire Squad. I got you and you know it. Hey.